did you check the mail? A letter from Dr. Dumbkoff. What is this? An invitation, perhaps? Read this thing. What is a bill? What is this? $50 for a house visit? That's ridiculous. I will not pay this. I invited this person over. I didn't ask him to charge me. I will have a good talk with this quack. I will get to the bottom of this problem. What? There's no sign. What did this guy move out of town? Yeah, what the heck is going on here? Dumbkoff, are you home? I've come to talk to you about your bills. This is an outrage and I will not pay it. What is this creep? Dumbkoff, answer your door.
Well, I told you that there would be a house charge for a house call because I had
look, to, I'm not a
gas
rich man.
Is too expensive nowadays to be
gas.
Coming
speaking
out
of gas, you've given me gas. I have been emotionally disturbed and physically disrupted.
Well, that's not because of my bill.
Oh, yes.
No, in fact, I don't think so. I think
it's very,
I think
very
it
uncomfortable.
Must have been a pre-existing condition.
Yes, very uncomfortable.
Yeah, it must
thanks
have been.
Thanks for coming to I don't want to see them.
Must have been a pre-existing condition, I would say.
Listen, I cannot. See, there I go again. This is not right. Oh, stop! I cannot handle it no more. This is because of your bill. It has caused me discomfort.
Well, I'm sorry, but
is this the effect you have on all your patients?
I could probably give you a free.
It's amazing.
Give you a free session.
You have malpractice insurance.
I would not charge you this.
You have malpractice insurance. Oh, there it goes again.
I'm not charging you for this session, then.
But what about the $50?
Well, I'll just give you this session for free. Here, sit back and relax.
Oh, what about
the $50? Sit back and relax. Relax, sit back, kick your feet up, and relax.
There it goes again.
Take it easy.
But it is relieving.
Yeah.
The stress level is going down.
We're starting to smell it here.
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Dumbkoff.
Anyway,
we need to talk about this $50 charge.
Well, I can.
I invited you over to my place to check out the front yard. Next thing I know, I check my mailbox. $50 bill.
I know, but I told you there was going to be a house call. There was going to be a charge for it. I just.
You didn't say $50.
Well, I.
How do you justify such an action? That's ridiculous.
I got overhead.
Overhead. You have over something. I got
overhead to deal with.
Yes, you have.
Anyway,
situation.
I will give you today's session for free.
Oh, jeez. The air in here is getting stiff and stale, and I cannot breathe. What is going on here? Did you eat the beans? You Americans, you eat beans all the time.
It's a musical fruit.
Wait, I think I feel something. Never mind. Yes, I did. Anyway, Dumbkoff, the $50 I cannot pay. Maybe you can give me the installment plan. What is the matter with you? Are you cracking up? Have you lost it all? Dumbkoff, you have serious problems.
Maybe you need
a shrink. I think you should see Dr. Dumbkoff too.
I should see myself.
Yes, you should look in the mirror and also look in the toilet.
Okay, well, listen.
I cannot take it anymore. I have to leave.
Okay,
yeah. Get out of here.
Good day. You have a good one now. I will give you today's session for free.
Jeez. The air in here is getting stiff and stale, and I cannot breathe. What is going on here? Did you eat the beans? You Americans, you eat beans all the time.
It's a musical fruit.
Wait, I think I feel something. Never mind. Yes, I did.